2 days after I was elected, I got a phone call. The voice was quite young. It was from Altoona, Pennsylvania. And the person said, "Thanks. And you've got to let gay people so that that young child..."
And the thousands upon thousands
like that child
know that there is hope for a better world.
So there's hope for a better tomorrow.
Without hope,
the thinkers,
the dreamers,
the makers,
those who dare to stand out,
the usses,
the usses,
the usses,
the usses,
the usses give up.
So you have to give them hope.